Hello guys, Fireawesome here, and well, you heard from the last video, I promised maybe a drift tutorial, so here we go. Although this is probably just going to be a drifting video, so I use that to... I use my WASD keys and parking brake. So right here you hit A if you're on PC. Although I'm not focusing that much. But yeah. But as you see, I'm drifting right now. Although there is better maps that I could be drifting on. Yeah, make sure to like and subscribe. But yeah. Simply just tap the parking brake sometimes when about to end a well, actually start a new drift or end a drift. But you don't really have to. That's without it sometimes. So I'm right now playing some music. I'll probably switch maps. But yeah. I wish I could get a keyboard account. In fact, I could probably set up my web camera, which is low quality, to be the keyboard cam, but I have to avoid showing my face, as I'm not ready for a face reveal yet. If you look at where I'm using my parking brake, or actually watch the steering wheel, or now I could drift on a better map than this. Yeah. You know what, we might just switch maps. But this just proves a bit of how good am I. of drifting. But yeah. Unless I don't focus. You know what? Yeah, we're switching maps. Let me just turn on the volume. But yeah, I am a pretty good drifter. You know, let's go into Snowy Hills. So, yeah, this is pretty much just a drifting video, but also a tutorial. If you want to learn how to drift, I mean, practice makes perfect. Now on this map, I rarely use the parking brake sometimes. Now, if you're wondering why it's in, like, freezing every now and then, it's because OBS likes making my PC have slight delay. There we go. Oh, we took that one too tight. Parking brake, there we go. No parking brake, there, there's a parking brake. Slightly parking brake. Here's where you really want to hit the parking brake. But here's where I'm the best at drifting at, right on this part. I can just hold it. Usually I could. Keep on pushing through the pain. Keep on grinding. Let's try doing a clean run. Oh, that was close. That was really close. Getting stronger every day. Do the bullets and the flames. Got the fires in your eyes, and there's no place left to hide. You got nowhere to run away. There we go. Almost. That was almost a plane run, but we can still do this for us. Oh yeah, if you're wondering, I always hold W. Just to keep drifting. We're gone. Move it. Getting stronger every day. Do the bullets and the flames. Now I'm trying to save up for a limited that's like 2 mil. I don't know. What happens when my... There we go. So basically, you have to just... Don't get your car too loose. Also, like and subscribe, we're almost to 900 subs. Also, the time I'm recording this, I'm still under 900 subs. But let's get me to 1,000 subs though. Let's see if I can complete this drift. Getting stronger every day. Keep on pushing through the pain. Keep on grinding till we die. And no mercy in the night. Let's see. This is what happens when you hold while drifting. I'll do it on one of these turns. It's so smooth. You know what? I'll probably end this video here. So let's get back to that spawn point. But yeah, I'll do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you guys have a great Halloween. Happy Halloween, guys, or happy early Halloween. However, if you're watching this on Halloween, happy Halloween. I'll see you guys in the next one. See yas. You know what, I'm gonna wait a couple of seconds. But anyways, see yas. Till next one. Peace.